Ready on the spot. We go. Left, right, left. Right, left, right. Left, right, left. Now let's go forward. Left, right, left. Right, left, right. Left, right, left. Right, left, right. Go backwards. Go forward to side. Go back. Side basic. Step. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Now let's go low. Go forward. Go back. Now let's go break away. Backward walk again. Break away. Go forward. Side basic. Go. Go back. Backwards. Breakaway. On the spot, we're going to arm. One side. Bring arms up and up. Side. Single arm. Down we go. Bring your arms in front. Backward basic, use your arm, left, right. Break away, keep your arm to the side. And then backward. Break away. On the spot. Side basic. Down we go. One. Now we're going to do the warm-up stretch. That's a part. So we're going to start with isolating the upper body, pressing the chest, the rib, the whole rib cage to the side. Six, seven, we go. Left, two, three. Now press the chest forward, squeeze the shoulder blades. Press right. Left, two, three. Press right. Left, two, three. Press right. Press backward. Squeeze the chest down. Now let's do it anti-clockwise. Right side. Squeeze the shoulder blades. Keep the hips steady. Now let's do two counts of each. Left. Alright, here we go. So baby, pull me close. Squat down, deep as you can. hands up to the side. Now, right to your left, left hand reaching to your right, right hand reaching to your left. Start reaching left. Reach up, warrior pose. Lunging to your left leg. Palms down, rotate the upper body. Left elbow down to the knee, reach up. Center. Walk down again. Now lunge side, reach to the right. Right hand reaching to the left. Left hand reaching to the right. Wonderful. Lunge to the right. Palms up. Palms down, rotating the upper body. Keep your legs tight together. Keep your legs tight.